And in my presentation, I will describe all the strategies that I have developed in the past couple of years, especially during lockdown, because then I saw the big need for happiness and well-being. So I will share the practical strategies of a program that I have developed to increase the well-being of autistic individuals.